Disney just made a change that's going to save you hundreds of dollars on your next Disney vacation. As of today, January 10th, free self-parking will return to Walt Disney World hotels. Up until now, guests were paying $15 per vehicle at Valley Resorts, $20 at Moderate, and $25 at Deluxe Resorts per night. And when you're staying for a week, that cost adds up real fast. We're thrilled to hear of this change. What do you think? Be sure to follow us for the latest Disney news.